chord recognition.
Do mi so, fa la do.
Popular classics.
Clair de Lune by Claude Debussy.
Note sounds.
Solfège.
Mi.
Mi.
Fa.
Fa.
So.
So.
Keyboard instruments. Upright piano. Harpsichord.
Pipe organ.
Chord recognition.
Do mi so. Fa la do. Do mi so.
Solfège. So.
So.
Fa.
Fa.
Mi.
Mi.
Hear and sing.
Do.
Do.
Mi.
Do.
So.
Do.
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 Mi.
Do.
If you're happy and you know it.
Popular classics.
Clair de Lune by Claude Debussy.
11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
15, 11, 14, 12, 19, 16, 20, 18, 13, 17.
16,
16,
16,
17,
17,
17,
18,
18,
18,
19,
19,
19,
20,
20,
20,
20,
19, 18, 17, 16, 15,
14,
13,
12,
11,
18, 13, 11,
12,
14,
16,
20,
19, 15,
17,
20,
20,
20, 19,
19, 19, 18,
18,
18, 17, 17, 17, 16,
16,
16, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 14, 16, 15, 12, 13, 19, 18, 20, 17, 11,
16,
16,
16, 17,
17,
17, 18,
18,
18, 19,
19,
19, 20,
20,
20,
11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 13, 12, 19, 11, 17, 18, 15, 20, 14, 16, 16,
16, 16,
17,
17, 17,
18,
18,
18, 19,
19, 19,
20,
20,
20, 20,
19,
18,
17, 16, 15,
14,
13, 12, 11, 15,
16,
17,
11, 19,
12, 14,
20,
13,
18,
20,
20,
20, 19,
19,
19,
18, 18, 18,
17,
17,
17, 16,
16,
16, 20, 19,
18,
17,
16,
15,
14, 13,
12, 11,
17, 11, 20,
16,
19, 14,
12,
13,
15,
18,
20,
20, 20,
19,
19,
19, 18,
18,
18,
17, 17,
17,
16,
16, 16.
Sounds in Eddie's world. Eddie is listening to all the sounds in his world. Can you hear them? Eddie hears loud sounds, like the roar of an airplane in the sky, Eddie hears the whir of the blender when Mom makes yummy fruit drinks. He hears the loud wail of a fire truck siren, too. And when it storms, he hears the rumble of thunder as lightning cracks in the sky. Eddie also hears ringing sounds, like the ding-dong of the doorbell when his friends come over to play. He hears the ring of the telephone when friends call to say hello. And Eddie hears the ding-ding of his bike's bell when he goes for a ride with his dad. Eddie hears soft sounds sometimes, like his cat Samson's purr when he's taking a nap. Eddie hears the gentle drip, drip, drip of rain plopping in puddles. Eddie hears sounds that buzz, like the bumblebees in Mom's garden. And he hears sweet sounds, like Mom's voice when she hums to his baby brother. Eddie hears funny sounds, like his sister's laugh when Mom tickles her feet. And he giggles at his dad's silly snore when he falls asleep on the couch. There are sounds that screech, like the brakes of the garbage truck that comes every Tuesday. And there are sounds that really screech, like Eddie's friend Ginny learning to play the violin. Eddie hears sounds that go tick, 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 like the old clock in his living room. And he hears sounds that go tap, 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 like his mom typing on her computer keyboard. But the best sounds in Eddie's world are an ice cream truck's ding-a-ling-a-ling, a school bell's ring, 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 a splash in the pool on a hot summer's day, and his dog Boxer's bark when he wants to go play. Now you've heard the sounds in Eddie's world. What are some of your favorite sounds? The end.
Hi, it's Ivan again. I love shapes. I love to think about them, and I love to talk about them. So, I built my shape creator. It can do anything with shapes. Watch, I'll show you. I'm going to put this rectangle and these two triangles into the shape creator. All shapes are made of other shapes. And the shape creator will put these shapes together to make a new shape. This is a trapezoid. A trapezoid has four sides like a rectangle. But on a trapezoid, the corners aren't all the same like they are on a rectangle. I'm going to make another trapezoid. If you look closely at everything, houses, cars, your desk at school, and your math book, you can see what shapes they're made of. And it doesn't have to be stuff people make. Go outside and look at nature. You can see lots of shapes in nature. And that butterfly. Can you see the shapes of its wings? I'm going to take this guy outside and let him go in the backyard. Combining 2D shapes with Ivan. Use my 2D shape machine to create new shapes. Drag shapes to the dotted line, then press the Done button when you've finished making the shape. Drag shapes to the dotted line, then press the Done button when you're finished making the shape.
Như vậy có tổng cộng là 3 cộng 3 là 6 triangles để tạo ra một hexagon.
Excellent. Drag shapes to the dotted line, then press the Done button when you're finished making the shape.
Two triangles to make a square.
Good job! Drag shapes to the dotted line, then press the Done button when you're finished making the shape.
A trapezoid and 3 triangles to make a hexagon.
Nice job! Drag shapes to the dotted line, then press the Done button when you're...
2 trapezoid.
To the dotted line, then press the Done button when you're finished making the shape.
The dotted lines look like a house with a triangle on top and the rectangle below the triangle.
Done. Terrific!
...out of the ring, and they'll all be mine.
No way, Cole. I'm gonna win your marbles.
If you think you're gonna win, then you've really lost your marbles.
Foxy!
Down, girl.
Oh, no! Now what do we do? The marbles are all mixed up.
I know. We'll just count them by 10. 10 for you and 10 for me, okay?
What do you mean?
Watch me. 10 for me.
10 marbles.
And 10 for you.
10 marbles.
10 for me. And 10 for you.
Actually, that's 20 for me, and 20 for you.
Oh, right. I get it.
30 for me. 30 for you.
40 for me. 40 for you.
50 for me, and 50 for you. 60 for me. And 60 for you.
70 for me. 70 for you.
80 for me. And 80 for you.
90 for me. 90 for you.
100!
Awesome!
Ha! Yeah, now we can play our game.
Foxy! Not again!
Counting by twos is so easy to do. Just give a listen and I'll teach you. Come sing with me and by the end of this song, you'll be counting by twos all day long. 2, 4, 6, now we're on a roll. 8, 10, 12, we're close to our goal. 14, 16, 18, we're almost done. Now just count 20. It's simple and fun. Counting by twos is so easy to do. Just give a listen and I'll teach you. Come sing with me and by the end of this song, you'll be counting by twos all day long. 16, you're almost through. 18 and 20, you did it again. Now you can count by twos, no matter where or when. Counting by twos is so easy to do. Just give a listen and I'll teach you. Come sing with me and by the end of this song, you'll be counting by twos all day long. Let's sing it once more now all the way through. You know counting by twos is so easy to do. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, and 20. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, and 20. You've learned to count by